top of the timesheets in qualifying was Germany's Nico Rosberg. He'll have made quite a few people sit up and take notice with that performance, not least his teammate Lewis Hamilton.
It's certainly better for a driver to be out in front, as they're able to drive without having to contend with the dirty air and overheating caused by being sat behind another car.
It was a good win last time out for Lewis Hamilton, who will still be feeling buoyant going into today's race. He knows he's got the beating of the rest of the field as long as he doesn't hit any reliability issues with his Mercedes.
Well, Lewis can beat anyone on his day. His pace has been second to none at times. He just has a knack of finding those extra tenths which others can't. I'm expecting him to be particularly strong at the end of the stints today.
Okay, well, let's just go to the track. Oh. Have the right monitor selected. There we go.
Let's go for the win today.
Taking a drink before I go. Alright, so my tires are cold, probably. I'll keep doing turns like that and I'll be far ahead soon enough and I'll be like, okay, let's move away from medium. That one a little weird. Please no cutting corners. Thank you. There we go. I think my tires are already warm. Still trying to figure out that turn. Well, thank you, sir. But I think if it's gonna be raining, I'm gonna tell that it was raining. I do not know what I just did there. Well, I do know what I did there, but it was bad. Bad, 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 bad. Put it over a curb like that. Yeah. So how fast can this car go? Almost 200. Oop, a little spike there. But it didn't mess up anything that I do. And there we go with that. It's looking like we're gonna have to increase the difficulty a little bit more because this is a little bit too easy. I'm not supposed to be this far ahead in a race already. So unless I mess up, I should be the wiener. There's a good way of messing up. Still trying to figure out that turn. I need a senpai to teach me. Coming out of that turn is a little more difficult than I expect each time. Must be because I hitting the gas a second too early.
Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled.
I'm getting better at that one, that's for sure. My eyes are going sleepy on me. Yeah, playing games like this make me sleepy for some reason. Remember when I used to play the rally game on PlayStation 1? I think it was just called Rally. PlayStation 1, yes. It's so much better than Sega Genesis. But I would play until my eyes were just like, oh. I think it's because I tend to forget to blink when I'm like this. I never stream this. I probably will stream these games at some point, but I can't really talk and drive at the same time, so I'm a little nervous about that. Did I just cut the corner big time? Oh, you're not gonna give it to me? Okay. Oh, so the beige car behind me is Hamilton. And it looks like he's in a bad place. Well, third. Which is a bad place compared to where I am. I'm a a-hole, yo-yo. A-S-S-H-O-L-E. A-S-S-H-O-L-E. Yeah, I don't think too many people on YouTube just break into a Dennis Leary song that's 30 years old. man. That's about as good as I've ever done that turn right there. I'm supposed to be cutting corners, not making them wider. But make my job more difficult. So when is he gonna start complaining about the gas? I think I figured something else out about these lines in the road. Seems like sometimes they're up on end, and I think that means where I'm supposed to brake. And when they go back down to the ground, it's like I can hit the gas, because that was almost perfect right there. I think that is how it is, because I've been doing those turns really, really well. That turn, though, I can't do it well at all. That'll be a bucket list. Learn how to do that turn before I die. My daughter just came home from school. Yeah, I came out of that one nice.
We've now lost about 25% of our starting fuel, so that's three quarters left. The car should be feeling a bit lighter now.
I want to do at least halfway. Phone's ringing in the other room. My daughter's talking in the other rooms. Wife's doing dishes. It's a quiet household. But yes, you can't hear it. Usually. You'll hear it when my cat starts meowing, that's for sure. I guess I should add to that doors slamming. Not slamming, but being closed loudly. Ooh, I actually kind of did that turn. Does that mean I have to do two pits? Oh, I see what a pit stop is. Oh! Here I come. To pit away. That's a massive G-force there when they slow me down. Fourth.
Look after these tires now. We're gonna finish the race on this corner out.
I think I might have been able to do that better in my Nissan Versa. Wow. That one was close. I didn't have the right time to hit the gas on the way out of the corner. Here we go. I'm gonna try and do my best to catch up. Hit the gas way too soon there. See cars ahead of me. Oh, maybe not.
Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags.
Jerk face trying to get in my way. I saw that. We were at racing speed. Not like if I screw up, I'm gonna kill people in this game.
It's not like real life or anything. I know it feels like it sometimes, but really ain't.
60% of our starting fuel remains. That's 60% of our starting fuel.
Oh, and look at that. I'm in first. I'm gonna have to raise the difficulty again. From medium to hard. I heard the crowd like cheering a second ago and all of a sudden it got really quiet. I think I did that turn right that time. Oh my. You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Okay, the boots aren't looking too well at this point. We should have plenty of life left in them. Let's make sure we keep managing them properly.
Oh yeah. Too bad, I get to know the track, and then we move on to the next one. I say that, and I kind of mess up a turn.
Great work, that's a new fastest lap for the race.
So the new fastest lap. So, how I live my life, the next lap should be the next fastest lap. Because I always want to get better. We made it all the way down to second gear. Ow. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I kind of actually got that turn down. There's that purple again in the center. Oh, maybe that's just telling me I'm on the way to the last fastest. Now I'm gonna have to pit again. Ooh. Another new fastest lap. That's a lot. 3 seconds slower than me per lap? Really? Oh, button corners. No? And I'm not hitting the brakes long enough. Because I'm getting anxious. I want to keep on getting faster. Just once you figure out a couple of the harder corners, you can do this pretty well. I think. Come on, that was beautiful. Well, almost perfect. I guess perfect is beautiful, but that was just almost perfect. Is that still the fastest lap again? I think it was. That's just showing you that I'm learning the track, which is a good thing. But at the same time, I'm starting to get a little sleepy. My focus is going away. We all know what happens then. I start doing stupid stuff. Like that. Oh, come on. There was no whale in the middle of the road to steer around there. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna... I'm definitely gonna change it up to hard next time I play. Next race. It's gone hard. There may be two races after that. It will be on expert. Or is there one in between? I don't know. But hard would be where I would normally start if I was... I own the game, I think. Wait, I do own the game. Shaking of the head, stay awake. Can't roll down the window, can't turn on the radio. Can't smoke a cigarette, I quit. All things I used to do to keep myself awake when I was extremely tired. Your eyes are glazed over and the room is kind of like almost spinning because you're so tired. Not if I keep messing up that corner. Two more laps to go. Well, not quite. Two more laps to go. I thought where I was when I said that, I was about to pass the finish line, but I guess not. It's over here. Hopefully I have enough fuel to finish the race. Be careful around Alonso. Oopsies.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Didn't know there was a yellow. That because of what I did to Alonso? Good thing there's no damage on right now. Oof. Pretty good. Pretty good. I guess if I had a controller, this thing would be vibrating a lot on here. Such a bumpy road, right? Excuse me. Nope, excuse me. Fart sounding creator of noise. What it sounds like when you hit the curbs. Farting. Alright, last lap. Recording as long as I have today without a good night's sleep is not a good idea. But at least I can go, well, you know, I was just having trouble talking because it's hard to race and talk at the same time, which is a valiant excuse. So I'm gonna go with it. What the?
Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tires from locking.
What the hell happened there? Have no idea what happened there. Last couple of laps, last couple of turns. That crash slowed me down 10 seconds. It's obvious I'm gonna have to turn my difficulty up. Up yours! Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Ooh, this thing's heavy. Can you help me? Yeah, this thing right here. Oh, no. Let's get everybody wet. Aren't they teaching bad habits in this game? Alright, guys.
to be a real star of Formula One with another impressive...
No.
A cracking drive by the Mercedes man.
Bahrain. Alright. That's going to be it for the episode. Thank you for watching.
Please join us next time for another thrilling installment of this Formula One season.
Goodbye.